Spheda segment. My favorite mini game in any JRPG. We got Lynn back from, you know, the verge of death. I need more Giorama. Bruno! Priest Bruno! The Chaz Bistro! And then the tool shop. Yeah. Weapon shop. Well. No. Move. Back to the underground channel. Yeah. On to the very first dungeon. Spheda! There we go. All right. We're gonna grind Spheda. I've been looking forward. I haven't played Spheda. Played it right before breakfast and with a shit camera angle. But before then, last time I played Spheda was probably 5 years ago, and that was the first time. The first playthrough. The only playthrough before this one for this game. I really like Spheda. At first, it took a while to get the hang of it, but I remember just looking forward to playing Spheda. So this ought to be good. Still holding the, it gave me... HP. She's got 64. Let's hang on to that. Let's grind the swan. Kick your ass with a golf club, clown. Now who's the clown? Wait. Did I just insult myself? Hage. All the loot and get rid of these obstacles for Spheda. We got a room full of bogeys. We need to upgrade the ride pod. We need to do everything, but it's cool. Hello. Oh, you trying to confuse me? I don't think so. Smack with the putter. I should say ping. Ping. Max is out of control. Instead of swan, it's Miss Swan. I tell you everything, I tell you. He looked like a man. Swan used to be hell of annoying, but then, once she grows on you, of course this is way back, she's hilarious. She's so annoying, she's funny. That was a birdie then, right? Just one stroke, rip. That's a bird. Hole in one. Well, maybe a clown is a par two. That would be a birdie then. Buddy. Buddy. We have the key. You have to clear the floor before you play Spheda. What if there's a locked room with no monsters? Would you have to unlock it before playing Spheda? Is that even possible in the game? Can there be a room with, say, treasure, but no enemies? Would you... Would you have to unlock the door before you could play Spheda? How do you play Spheda? I think it shows you... I mean, where do you go? I think it marks the sphere on the map. It's just equipping the weapon, the club. That's what I'm doing here. And again, there's still encounters to be had. Two-putted. Short game, very important. Do not neglect the short game. It's half the strokes. Nice aim, Max. How could you miss that? First of all, it's a giant rat. Second of all, you're at point-blank range. You'd have to try to miss. Froggy jumping around. No more of that.
All right. That takes care of you guys.
You're interrupting my golf. Not yet. Okay, the flasher. Red. Down in here you can use the walls. Okay, so we got a red flag. That's what I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna use golf terms. And we got a red sphere. Right. What is this? Par what? Par three. How am I gonna do this? First of all, are there gutters? Is it water? Yeah, I can go in the drink. What about this way? Same. Ideally, we hit it at the end of this corridor. This is not gonna work. Why didn't you say so before? I did say so before. What about the other way? Whoops. Oh, I was looking down the wrong. Okay, so first of all, look down the correct corridor. I've been cutting it a little too thin. All right, let's go for half power. Get lucky. No! Shit. Where does it put the ball? Where we are? Damn it. You hit it too hard. Thank you. We have to get this in one. How are we gonna hit that angle? We can't. Let's just whack the shit out of it. Four. Sell this and this. Using that gun repair powder, or just leave? It's probably better just to leave. Yeah. I think taking a stroke in Spheda would, I wonder if that affects the club, meaning you have to use repair powder because of Spheda. What's the difference? You're hitting the sphere, you're hitting a monster. Are they somewhat comparable? Stop looking at me, swan. Bat. Shoot it. Yeah, I gotta go to Morton's. So the Spheda clubs, do I want to evolve? Do I want to build it up? I don't think so. as the some of the clubs have a smaller sweet spot, and we have plenty of money. We should just keep this as a swan. Let's just build it up, but not evolve it. Does the level of the club help? Wait, what is... what is that mark? Does that mean that it's not durable? Look for medium range. I thought it was a putter. I haven't been using it as a putter, but I thought it was a putter. So this is just all around good stick. Clown. The balloon. Balloonder poppin'.
Alright. That takes care of you guys.
They'll be back. Smash. Okay, this is gonna be tough to negotiate. Two stairs. Speed is tough. Par four. Okay, we go, what if we just lay up right here? We just lay up for one. Go straight down for two, go straight in all the way for three, and then take a shot at it. Let's try this out. Okay, so we're just gonna lay up. Go easy, go easy. This thing is too strong. Shit. as possible. It's gonna roll. Shit, this is not good. Don't go in the drink. Don't go in the drink. Don't go in the drink. Fuck. Give me a lucky bounce if I get the musical note, right? That was weaker. We have to get to know the clubs. It's gonna take a while. This is how to not play Spheda. Let's put it that way. Alright, let's hit it off that wall and get lucky. Let's go for it. Otherwise, I just center it here. I center it for another one, and then I have to hold it, which is... that's not gonna be possible. So let's just whack the shit out of it. Whoa! Can I get some relief here? Can I get a club length relief from the frickin' wall? How can I? Winter rules, I'm gonna kick it out. Max is gonna kick it out. Winter rules. Wait, it's March. Shit! Spring rules. This is physically impossible to swing. Oh, come on, game. Wait. Didn't they say something? Like I can, okay, I can push square. Right? I can't push square? I thought you could push like square and do something. They don't make this easy, do they? This is gonna go backwards. Just an impossible angle. Alright, well, whatever. Let's, aiming it down that way. Okay, let me try to bounce it off this wall here to go behind me. I don't know what else to do. I'm gonna bounce it off of the wall. To go right behind me, okay? Use eye protection, Max. Use eye protection. Shoot his eye out. It went in the pipe? Well, Speed is kicking my ass. Still fun. They need to give me some relief. Then again, that was the last stroke. Well, let me see the... I want to see the Spheda rule book, damn it. There should be relief from the wall. Like a club length relief, you know. I mean... Otherwise... I have to cheat? What am I doing? I could just leave. We have to go to Morton's. Can I buy a golf club at Morton's? Scoops. I never have any scoops. There's a lot to do in this game. There's scoops. You've got your inventions, which I haven't done shit with. You've got scoops, Spheda, fishing. I What is this? Huh? Yes! I don't get it, but okay. Why did I get... What did I do? Why did he just give me a diamond? I must have gotten a scoop or something. I don't know. What I should do is read the rule book. Not the rule book, the instruction manual. Which I don't have. All I have is the disc. Morton's. Well, there's no sign in front of the building. Moron. Morons. I think he spelled his name wrong. There's no T. Yeah, you misspelled your own name. He added the T, so he doesn't sound so stupid. That's gotta be it. His actual name is Moron. I didn't know that. Didn't know that. Thought I'd be selling that. What does this retail for? What about the stick? Oh, I have it equipped. 900, that's it? Probably hanging onto the cheese. We should start stacking cheese. Okay. Moron. Let's play some more Spheda. Spheda's addicting. It's a really good game. If you like golf. If you don't like golf, probably sucks. Maybe. Maybe it'll help you like golf. I have no idea. I wonder if they make left-handed Spheda clubs. But Max and Monica are both righties. Apparently Monica's pretty good at Spheda. Like, really freaking good. She's basically a pro Spheda player from the future. Maybe that's it. This game is secretly about golf. It's not about reconstructing the world. It's about playing golf in different eras on different courses. So Monica comes back from the future. She comes back through time to teach Max how to play golf. So that way in the future, golf is that much better. Yes. So this is all about traveling through time for the sake of golf. Throw your Spheda clubs in the back of a DeLorean? It's no problem. Well, where is the storage? Is the DeLorean's engine in the back or the front? All that time travel stuff looks to be in the back. Oh, this stick is weak! Wow. Well, we're not gonna evolve. Can you even build up the stick? No. Be the ultimate insult. Can you beat the final boss with a stick? It's like Takezawa. Okay, Spheda is going to be easier in the next dungeon. Maybe we should start there. gate. We should probably start there because there's no out of bounds. You can use the hedges to your advantage. Buddy. I might try that. Let's just go through this dungeon, see how far we can speed it. Play Spheda with a bomb. Oh shit. I don't think so. I wouldn't want to whack the shit out of that ball. No. Jump. Gonna level up the pointy stick. Scoop the bug. Hit it. Repair the stick. Repair the shtick. Yeah. Oh. Seen stars yet, Clowny? Oh, backhand. Backhand! And just kick him in the face. Max should take some target practice. Pick up opponents. Yeah. And throw them. I want to try that. I don't think I've ever done that. Oh. level one. It doesn't matter. When it asks you to move you to the sphere, it should automatically collect all those bubbles. The ball is on the other side of the dungeon. What? Okay, and it's on the ground level. It's way over. This is impossible. This has to be like a par zillion. You gotta get through the door. Okay, so you go straight in. You just hit a bunch of straight shots. This is gonna be tough. There's no way we do this. The ball could roll underneath there. There's no way we do this. This is ridiculous. What number is it? A par 9? That doesn't even exist in real life. There's no such thing as par fucking 9. 9? Wow. Okay. How about let's speak some German? 9! You're kidding me. Ridiculous. Okay, what do? We go in there. Do we just make it in that hallway for one? Get up on the ledge for two. Go straight down towards the question mark for three. And that's going to be another stroke because of that stupid pillar in the middle. Four. And then go down south. Oh, that's five and six. Through the door, 7. Shit. You're kidding me. This is ridiculous. This is absurd. Now let's just punch it down there. We're just punching it. Okay? We want to avoid the gutters. Wow, speed is tough, man. Okay, here we go. We're just gonna punch it out there. Shit, it's too hard. Stop! Okay. That was a really good shot. We have a terrific angle here. Okay. There's gonna be water by the wall there. So we wanna cut this kind of thin. We wanna avoid the drink. Shit, this is another puncher. We have to just punch it out. Shit. Too much. Stop! All right. Wrong way, Jose. Okay, so we don't want to hit it too hard because one, it's going to roll quite a bit. Maybe we can use the pillar to our advantage to just stop a big time roll. Let's just punch it again. We've got 7 hits remaining. We wanna avoid the drink. Why don't we just punch it thin like this? Yeah. Let's play play it thin. It's gonna go vertical. Okay, so we're gonna half hit it. Half power. Watch the roll. Shit. Stop. Okay. Actually, it was handy there. Okay. We have to just center it. We have to center it. We could gamble, but hell no, that ain't gonna work. We're not gonna get a lucky bounce. Let's be smart. And with Spheda, do you get a bonus if you do better than par? Is it just a medal, no matter what? And some Sphedas, I don't think you can win at all. They're just impossible. Meaning, not on the floor, but you'll have to come back and try it again because of the layout. Not here, but in Balanced Valley? Shit. So I don't know. Some of them appear to be impossible. All right. We're just gonna punch this out. We're just gonna punch it, and we want angle. Roll, but not too much. Shit! Fucking shit. They should make it easier to just poke it out there, you know? This is some bullshit. I'm not trying to hit it hard, Dane. Oh, that was close. It almost wound up in the drink. All right, we got a four shot it from here. We wasted that one stroke because of bullshit. Where's the doorway? Right in the middle, and if we miss, we don't want to miss at all. You just head straight for the middle, right here. Aim right here. What happens if we roll it up? That's what we want to do. We almost want to hit it hard. Because we want it to roll up the stairs. They would extend that a little bit more. Holy. No. It's gonna be in the middle. Yeah, all right. So we want to punch it out. Right about, shit, it's hidden by the, fuck. We have to play the platform game. Damn it. We've got a par three though, from here though. Okay. Okay, if we punch it out this way, we'd have, okay, we can punch it again. We'll punch it twice and then get it on the shot. We could punch it twice, or I could go for the platform. What if it rolls off of the platform? Does it roll onto ground or does it roll in the drink? It rolls onto ground. It rolls onto ground. Here, it's just ground. Let's play the platform game. Let's try to, can we, how do we add spin to it? Shit. How do we add backspin? How do I adjust the, how do I adjust the backspin hook slice? How do you do that? I didn't know you could move the mat with directional pad. Wow, I never knew that. Huh. That's cool. I never knew that. How do you? What I want to do is add. First of all, we have to get it in the air. Actually, I don't want backspin, but I want to make sure it doesn't go in the frickin' drink in front of me. So just let's just aim up. It's gonna catch hopefully a little bit of a roll. Let's hit it at about a third power. Nice. Good vertical. Shit, it didn't roll far enough. Okay, this is just a punch game right here. This is punch. This is punch. And it's red now. So what I want to do is have it bounce twice. So it'll be red, and then I can just hit it into the flag, the pin. Okay, I'm just gonna pop it up. Just a little pop fly right here, a little pop fly. Make sure it doesn't go in the drink. So if we go long, we hit those stairs. But this is just a pop. Time to pop. Don't go too far, don't go too far, don't go too far. Okay, come on, let's do this. Let's hit a good shot here. Right at it, full blast. Spheda, 4. Shit. Yeah! Ah, par 9 that game. Par 9 that shit. Yes. Yeah! You got a chest? Better not be a fucking mimic. 2 keys, okay. That's cool. Nice. Spheda. Yeah, par 9. That was tough. We wasted a stroke. Okay, that club is awesome for poking. You got a pokey. You gotta just play it really conservatively sometimes. You can't go for shit in here because of all the water hazards. There, how many water hazards are on this floor? 1, 2, I mean, I'm not gonna count. Damn. Well, I've never played a par 9 in real life, that's for sure. I don't think I wanna see a par 9 in real life. I mean, how long would that hole be? It's like a 1,000-yard hole. I don't wanna walk that far for one hole. So all we have to do is time limit. Should we try that? What would we use? Okay, let's try that out. Let's try to metal that first floor totally. Why not? We're gonna use the ride pod. Yeah. Okay, let's go. 2.5 minutes. Go left. No, 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 no. This thing is slow. I think Max would be faster, actually. This thing is really fucking slow. Do this. Hit the fucking frog, damn it! Ass Max, take some target practice before you become target practice. In that hallway. Probably. We're not gonna make it. That frog jumping all over the place and Max missing it 10 times, that didn't help. Max is a lousy shot. He needs a machine gun, that's what he needs. Oh, he just spray it. Nope. Nope. Take this treasure. play some Spheda. No, I already did it, but the ball and the hole are so close. It's not going to be a par 9, that's for damn sure. Probably like a par 2. Yeah. Let's do it. What does it look like on the other side? There's so many water hazards. Look at this shit. Come on. We want to go left. We want to go left. Or we shoot past. It's probably safer to go long right and then hit the back way. That's the way to do it. That's the way to do it. Stick right if we have that angle. We stick to the right and come at the hole from behind. We don't have that angle, though. Can't stick to the right. I mean, I could try, but we're gonna have to, I'd have to bounce it off the pipe. And it could easily go in the drink, but if it does, we don't care. Then again, I could just go for it here and just try to get it on a fly in there. But it's gonna bounce off shit and probably roll into the drink. Here, we could roll out, but then we might not have a good angle. Let's just go for the flag. Let's go for the flag. Let's go 2/3 power for the flag. Let's lay it up here a little bit. Okay, 2/3 power at the flag. Kind of like that. Don't hit that corner. Don't hit the corner. I don't like that angle. I'd rather go a little bit like this. There we go. Okay. 2/3 power. That's too much. It's way too much. That was 3/4 power. That was not good. Okay, now we have to just whack the shit out of it and get lucky. Or wait, let's do. Oh, I don't want it to hit that pipe. That's the thing. Full power. We need a faster ride pod. Or we have to just be a better shot, a better weapon. Gonna clear that floor. There's no way we did it in 2.5 minutes. I doubt that. Gonna use that's the item one that's at the very end, I think. You run out of stuff to do. Otherwise we might need the items. The dungeon you haven't been to yet. We have a clown approaching. Thank you. bomb net. I can go fishing with bomb nets. And the banana. Trying to get treasure, bat. You got in the way. That's why you're dead. You're also in the way of my Spheda.
All right, that takes care of you guys.
No, I don't want to move Max to the sphere. Doesn't want that ABS. Whoa! It's got to be a par one. Hang on. That's a par one. It's right there. Beautiful. It's the opposite color. We just have to hit it in one shot in the air. No bounce, no nothing. Hit it clean. Clean. It's vertical though. A par one. So it goes from a par 9 to a par 1. Everybody got that? Okay, we can do this. Let's just line it up and hit it perfect. I'm not saying that angle is perfect, but hit it perfectly, just like that, okay? Let's hit it true. We're gonna have to, we want a musical note. Come on, Max, let's do it. Par one, here we go, full black. Ha! Yeah! Woo! Close, very close. Nice. Let's check out the treasure. What do you do with a diamond? What do you do with precious stones in this game? Hang on, do you make them a synth? right? Yeah, just like Dark Cloud. Okay. What about, we have a, what is it, a Sapphire? Garnet. Hmm. Okay, cool. What about a coin? Okay, you don't spectrumize that. What the hell do you do with a coin? I should look it up. Spheda. Bundle of hay. Use a key. We have two of them, thanks to Spheda. What kind of crap is that? That's just some stupid infinite loop. Get a key, use a key, get a key, use a key, get a key. No, that's lame. Boy, this is easy. Jump! Boy, this kid cannot jump. People in this game could jump. Why can't he jump and attack the bat? Okay, we have to go down carefully, real carefully. That's a long, one. So we want to roll this thing real carefully. So we don't want to hit it on full whack. We want to go about two-thirds. And when I say two-thirds, I mean a little more than half. Is definitely in the way. Or I guess not. Did they move it away or something? Maybe it was just the angle was from a different... we were looking at it from a different angle. Okay, let's end up in the middle and we're just gonna punch it. This is gonna be tough. We barely want to hit this thing. Stop! Well, I wanted more roll than that. Let's just blast it into that room. Hang on. Oh, there's stairs. So no, it can still go in the drink. We want to make sure we get it up here. Okay. So this is just a little punch. I don't know about this. If we need more of an angle to get it in that room. This is not gonna work. I'm just gonna blast the hell out of it, about half strength. That didn't work. Hit it through there, can we? What are we looking at? Bunch of water hazards. That would have to be a little poke. That's a tough angle. We can do it. We can do it. If we poke this right, we can do this. Okay, we just poke it on out here. Hit it about less than half, right? Stop! Fuck! I need a freaking putter. I need the weakest club possible. I only have one hit remaining. Well, let her rip, kid. Let her rip. Four. Probably just leave. Go to Morton's. Bait? Should we go fishing? If it sells for 50, we'd be better off keeping it. R1 goes to either 10 or whatever you have less than that. Let's save. More Spheda. Thank you. you're doing the metal destroy every monster or attack and defeat every monster with an item, how do you destroy a bat with items? That's gotta be tough. That's gotta be really... That's probably super annoying. Not doing that anytime soon.
Takes care of you guys.
There's a lot of water. This is gonna be tough. How do we poke it out without the ball getting wet? This is gonna be tough. Thanks for this starting location, game. What kind of crap is that? And it's hard to hit it just a little bit. It's very difficult. Okay, let's just bounce it out like this, real easy. That was really good. That was perfect. Can we get it on the fly? We don't want to hit it too hard. Can we even see? Can we see the? You can't see it. Shit. All right, this is a two putter. This is a two putter. Let's watch our angle. Watch our speed. Watch our speed and Spheda. Okay. Wait. Cut that. Okay. Now, how hard do we want to hit it? It's going to have to roll a little bit. So let's hit it about halfway. Shit, it's too much. Too much. Slow down. Shit, I have to play it off a bounce. Okay, let's, what do they call it, bumping? Bumping mechanics. Could I just... No, it's not gonna go high enough. Shit. How do I change the camera angle? How do I do this? I don't have an angle on this shit. I'm gonna have to hit it off that wall to the... I can't see. We don't want to hit it too high off this wall. Okay, let's just whack the shit out of it. That's all we can do. It's a matter of where do we... Okay, this is gonna be... That's probably right by us. That's no good. That looks to be it right there. Based on the map on the radar. Okay, let's just whack the shit out of it. Come on, Max. Give it all you got, kid. Shit. Then it goes in the drink. Well, I messed that one up. We hit it too hard. It didn't have to roll so far. We hit it too hard. Shit. That was a gimme. I should have, not the final shot, but that hole. It should have gone much better. Shit. We'll be back. Ride pod, we have to upgrade it. And also, is Lynn is in our party? What does she do? So this is for Monica's attack, that's it. Just says nothing by her. That's real complimentary. 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 Look out. You don't climb steps. Get in his way. Vanguard. That was quick. Mimic defense strategy is what I do in Skyrim. Just jump around like an asshole. And you're a lot harder to hit. But once you start to stop jumping, you're a lot easier to hit. So once that mimic stops jumping, you just shoot it. Thank you.
guys.
How are we gonna do this here? Well, I don't know. We have no angle. We have no angle. We have zero freaking angle. That way is no, this is one, two, no, there's no way. We have to go this way, I think. Let's just blast it off the wall and try to get lucky. Let's hit it as hard as we can off the wall for the ricochet. I don't think we have it. Otherwise, we lay up one. And then, see, if I lay up, then I have to go into the corridor, which is another stroke, too. Go down in three. This is impossible. We have to just blast the shit out of it. And how do we add... How do you add spin? I don't want the rules. I just tell me how to add spin to the Spheda. I don't want to know the rules.
The spheres and the distortions can be red or blue.
Who the hell is talking?
Red ones repel each other and blue ones repel each other. So if a sphere hits a distortion of the same color, it won't go in.
How do I add topspin, slice,
backspin? If a sphere hits the floor or a wall, it changes color. Use your skill to change a sphere to the right color before aiming for a distortion.
I know that.
When a sphere goes into a distortion, the distortion will disappear and the treasure inside will come out. Collecting treasure is well and good, but the main goal is to eliminate as many distortions as possible to help with the world.
How do I add spin? Worthless fucking help. You can't even tell me how to do that shit. I have to look it up in the fucking line. God damn it. They should tell you how to do that because it's not intuitive. I have no idea how to. Slice and Spheda. Just Google that. Have a more robust help game. It's not that difficult. That's the easiest thing to do. You can have an intern do the help. Press left analog in the direction while your power bar is in motion. Okay. See, that's not that difficult to put in the help game. Put it in the freaking help. All right, so... Let's have... I don't even know what kind of spin I want. I don't want it to go forward too much, so let's add backspin to it. Again, backspin so it doesn't roll so much. I can't cut that angle any better. We want to get it there on a fly. Well, I don't know. Hang on. Can I just kind of punch it out there? No, because then we won't. Shit. We're going to have to get lucky on one of these shots. That could roll into the drink. My concern is that it just rolls into the drink. hit the wall. I have to hit this pillar here. This is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. Oh shit. Well, I don't like the placement of the pin or the bowl. It fucked us over. Fuck you, game. Boy, there aren't any water hazards on this hole, are there? Well, that was some bullshit Spheda right there. Although I guess it was possible, but you'd have to get a lucky bounce. You'd have to, because it was hiding back in here, some kind of shit like that. And that's not a far shot, so you'd have to bounce it off something. That was some crap. Don't give me a key. Do not give me a freaking key. I swear. It's not funny if you give me a key. It's nothing better. Silver bells. Yeah. Oh, that's not theirs. Yeah. It's what? That time in the city, something like that. Thank you.
shall it be? Very good.
Here you are. Care of you guys.
It better be a part three because we have to pull a Yui. And let's. Let's add our excess crystals to it. Meaning whatever we have the most of. Like you. This had better not add to my slice. Bar one goes to six, huh? Let's do all 10. We have to change directions. You know, it has to be at least, it's gotta be a par three. It's gotta be a par three. Big old room to come into. Okay, so we just hit it, first of all, how many? Yeah, it's a par three, okay. So we hit it down into the room a little bit. Hit it kinda out in the middle here, maybe. Then we've gotta hit it down this way. When you're in a hallway, right? Okay, flat land. So we just have to give ourselves a lot of angles here. What? This is, you start me, I can't even. Give me relief from, once again, game, give us relief. What the fuck is this? I have to hit it off the fucking pillar? That's bullshit right there. The starting location, once again, is the randomness. They need to, do these people play golf at all? Give us relief. Where am I supposed to stand? I'm not left-handed, I'm fucking right-handed. Stupid fucking game. Respect the game of golf, will you? Alright, well, we have to go off of this fucking pillar. This is stupid. See, and that's gonna mess with the next shot. I don't want to hit it that hard. Shit. Well, actually, that turned out okay. This baby to roll. Roll, roll, roll. Roll, roll, roll your boat. Roll, roll, roll your ball gently down the thing. Okay, we're gonna put backspin on this. We're gonna hit it less than half and put some spin on it. Not bad. Shit! Oh, we got lucky. I think I didn't hit it hard enough, though. Damn it. We're gonna have to play the ricochet game, right? See the angle. We're just gonna have to blast off. It's on the floor. If we hit this, it's gonna change color to blue, so we're gonna have to hit it again. Can we get a couple of ricochets this way? Could I maybe just bank it like wide, like super? No, there's no way. We can't bank it like that. Could I maybe hit it off the pipe? Now that's an idea. What about that? Well, hang on. Let's bonk it off the pipe. And try to roll it down that way. It's gonna change colors when we hit the pipe and then when it hits the ground. So let's do top spin off the pipe and then the ground to the goal. This is gonna be a miracle if this happens. All right, top spin. How hard do we hit this? I'd say about half top spin. I didn't get high enough. What the hell, game? I guess I didn't think about that. Fuck. Good speed. That'll do it for this segment. We did some Spheda and the Palm Brinks sewer. So we'll call it a segment there. A lot more Spheda, a little bit more Balanced Valley, Giorama, everything Rama. Bananarama, bye-bye.